So Jamey, first of all, congratulations on the new deal. Was it important to get that over the line and now focus on the season?
Yeah, definitely. When we first spoke about it, it was like mid last season really, but obviously the situation we was in, it's never straightforward, to be honest, when it comes to deals. So look, we put it to one side and we wanted to concentrate on the football side of it. And look, we sat down in the summer and obviously my representatives and the board and the staff here basically comes to an agreement, and obviously I'm happy with it, they're happy with it, so yeah, we're good to go.
And just how pleased are you to commit your future to the football club?
Yeah, really delighted. I just wanted to do that sooner rather than later. Like I say, it's something that we first spoke about last season, but we put it to one side and we spoke about it in the summer, and then yeah, like now we've had a couple of games in, but yeah, I'm glad to get it sorted now.
And then if we rewind to when you did come back from Grimsby, team was struggling down the bottom. What was the thinking behind coming into a struggling team?
Yeah, it's always hard coming to a struggling team, but I think sometimes you got to start somewhere. With Mark Yates and Tim Flowers first coming in, so there's always going to be changes. The club was pretty much going from part-time two evenings a week to three mornings, which was always going to benefit the club. So look, it was halfway through the season, so there's no reason why we couldn't have got out of it. Look, we took it to the I think second last game of the season it was, until we actually got out of the relegation zone and made us safer than the following season. So look, it was a risk in terms of me going from League Two to potential Conference North football, but there was a risk taken, and look where the club is now. It's unbelievable where the club has gone from 18 months ago to where it is now.
Like you say, where the club is now, you've seen it all during your time. From your perspective, what direction do you see the club going?
Well, the club's only going one way, and that's, I think, a massive thing for why I wanted to commit myself to the club for another, obviously, 3+ years, hopefully. And look, the club's only going one way. Like I say, in the last 18 months, it's gone from literally part-time football to above and beyond some of the League Two teams, or even probably League One teams as well, in terms of the professionalism and the way the club, the ambition of the club as well, and where it's going.
And you've obviously got a great bond with the supporters as well, being local, they love seeing you play. Is that always important to build a nice rapport with the fans?
Yeah, definitely. I had a great relationship with the fans as well at Grimsby, and look, it helps you as a player. Obviously the fans like that as well, and obviously they try and get behind the players a little bit more as well if they can. So look, they call it the 12th man, but obviously here it's the supporters are getting more and more every week, which is good, and it just shows where the club is going in terms of the area as well. It's great for the football club.
And last season, coming so close to promotion, but when you look back on the campaign, do you see it as motivation to go that one step further this season?
Yeah, definitely. Like I say, 18 months ago we was I think 11 points in the relegation zone, literally written off by many people, probably a lot of the people at this club as well. But look, we did turn it round, and now in the following season we finished second, runners up to a very good Leighton Orient side. So it just shows how far we've come, and look, this year now it's a lot of us know what we've done last season, so now it's time to go one better, and hopefully we'll do that this year.
And you made a good start, a draw on the opening game and then a win on Tuesday, scoring twice yourself. Is that something you're looking to do more, score a few more goals?
Yeah, definitely. Obviously the gaffer's been on to me as well, and so has Gaz, to obviously get my shots off a little bit more. So I think that's my job now, to start scoring and doing my little bit for the team in terms of getting them scoring a few goals as well, and hopefully that will give us a few more points.
And a new contract, and also reaching the milestone in appearances, 100 games potentially tomorrow. How pleasing is that to reach that?
Yeah, I found out obviously before Tuesday's game that I was currently on 98 appearances. So yeah, it's good timing really, being as I signed a new deal, and obviously tomorrow's going to be my 100th game. So yeah, it's hopefully there's many more to come.
Cheers, Ozzy, and well done.
Thank you.